The whole goal for tonight was to start building the substrate for our open air test track. Once that's done, we are going to have a testing mechanism, kind of like a small sled for our levitation system and our braking system. That way we can go ahead and check our math, do more calculations, more analysis of our systems before we move to our competition ready design. We just fixed some of the details with our base. We're gonna end up utilizing 8-foot pieces, and it's gonna be 6 pieces in total with a small 2-foot section in the middle to connect the 2 I-beams. It's gonna be something smaller scale that hopefully that we can have done with at the end of the month. That way we can go ahead and make sure our systems are correct, that our levitation system will function as we believe that it will based on our calculations. It's proving what we think is going to work will actually work. It's a really exciting time for us since last August, planning how we're gonna do this and actually being able to do what we said we were gonna do is just an exciting feeling. I like this part because regardless of what team a person is on, if they wanna help, if they wanna build, they have the ability to do so. It kind of shows the dedication of our members.